Welcome back everyone. Let's design the block base in this video. Okay, and block base is simple. We just have to list all the Lucene articles here. Okay, we just copy this section and paste it here. Okay. And if you want, you can change to other post widgets, send a blog post, jacket post blog, jacket post blog is also a good choice. Here you can select this type of layout, number of columns 3, yeah, like this. Yeah, you can delete it. Except blank 20. Okay. Remove the icon. Okay. No comment. No post meta. No category. And thumbnail for put. Quality, select 640 to 640. Okay, now it is clear. Setting number of posts, maybe 6, like that. Okay. Setting. Post, okay. Include post category block, okay. Exclude portfolio, okay. This is block, so exclude the portfolio category and include the block, okay. That's it. And pagination, yes, load more. Okay, if you have more than 6 posts, then you will have a lot more here. And go to style. And then your title, make the title for little bolder, 600. Okay. Then the read mode, change the color, background color, change it to here, okay, like this. That it, and we're done with the about a space, sorry, block base. Next is container space. Okay, let's go to the container space. You did it. Okay, now let's design the services page. Okay, for design the services page, let's copy a section from the home page. What type of section we should copy? This one. Okay, copy this one, copy this, paste it here. Okay, go to section setting, increase the padding about 250. Okay, there is ample space for the header. bring this to the left, or you can just leave it here, yeah, like this, and delete this. Okay, and go to the section setting again, it is section style, background gradient, okay, white, reduce the opacity, okay, then shape divider, bottom, mountain, color, black, white, height, okay. Increase the height a little. Okay, we are all go to the advanced again. Let's increase the padding about 250 at the bottom too. Okay, here is space. Then here, since these two contact us, then stay in this. Okay, then here, since the icon office building, okay, home, address, then email, email, contact at the red this del dot in, okay, then next. Here, add a little description, otherwise it is too, okay, and made form, insert it here, edit form, new, let's call it contact, choose the blank template, edit form, okay, disable the label, this is value is name, okay, your name, style, okay, whether it is about 10 or 30, okay, yeah, 30 is fine, padding about 20, okay, here, background color white. Border, okay, solid, one pixel, that too, white, okay. And placeholder, maybe a little darker. Okay. Then duplicate this. Send it to subject. Subject. Then email. Disable the email. Your email. Copy this and paste style here. Okay. Okay, then select text area, copy, paste style here. Okay, disable the level here, meshes, your meshes, submit button. Left align, send message, okay, background color, okay, update and close. Just like that. And we are done. We are done with this video series. And for the callback request, users have to insert the form like this. Okay, let's do it. Go to callback request. Now, callback request is also a simple form. So let's copy the setting style from this form. Okay, edit the form and come back here. Let's set margin about 250 at the top, 250 at the bottom. Shape divider, bottom, mountain, color black, white, height. Okay. Background. Gradient. Then the map form, okay. Map form, edit form, new, call back blank edit form. Yeah, copy this section. Okay, copy this and come back here to this callback form and wait a minute, paste it here. Okay, name, email. Okay, it bring the email to the door up here and advanced positioning white custom percentage 50%. Okay, and here margin to the right about 10. Okay, and copy this, paste, sorry, we can delete this and then choose select I think yeah, email is not necessary for the callback. I think it is better to use the phone number instead. Anyway, you can also choose copy this, paste style here. Okay, disable the label phone number, your phone number, advance, remove the margin to the right, hit on the left instead. Okay, here the space gap, then okay, paste the style here too. Sorry, Control Z, Control Z. Okay, here copy the style from here, copy it, paste style. Okay, forward, disable the level, choose or select a subject. Okay, here it should be subject and here level, choose a subject. Item 1 search SEO value SEO. Item 2 Facebook marketing. Facebook marketing. Item 3 Google AdWords. Google Ads, something like this. Okay, message. Here's since the submit button send goes to send call back request. Okay, something like this. Update and calls. Okay. Oh. There is no gap. Okay, edit form. Edit. This with it. subject with Z and at a margin about 20 to the top, too much, maybe 10, and then enclose. Okay, I think 10 is not enough. You should add 20 pixels here. Bounce sensitivity 20 pixels. Now it's better. Update it, and we are done with this video series. This Dell Marketing SEO and this Dell Marketing Agency website. Okay, this is simple portfolio website, not complicated. It does not have e-commerce options. Okay, next video series will be about real estate, interior design, architectural design related, construction company related. Website. Okay, thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.